height, you're going to don't hesitate to come to me if you need good base.
So
I guess I could. I knew it. There is a strong elemental energy coming from deep within this temple. Let's ride this wind current, shall we? Leave it to me. It's an electro monument. No wonder. Let me try to activate it with a bit of electro power. Stand back, sweetie. You're in for a little shock.
Windblade!
Steady as stone.
Yeah. Blade! Yeah.
Disappear!
When it comes to wet enemies, I've got them covered. Oh, another wind current. Let's ride it up from here.
Leave it all to me.
Come a little closer.
Do your work!
Go, go, Baron Bunny!
Right.
We shall prevail!
Yield!
Ha! Ha!
Do your worst!
Chain lightning can be set off between electro-charged opponents. The electrical discharge caused by friction is only a little less shocking than love at first sight. Oh, you want to know about this gem? You're kidding. You're seriously asking? This is a vision. It's used by the Chosen to draw on elemental powers. In terms of mysticism, I suppose you could call it a magical lightning rod. What? You've never seen a vision? Just where exactly are you from? Are you a hilly churl with some level of reasonable intelligence? No, I doubt it. After all, hilly churls aren't exactly known for their smarts. And you? You'd more or less qualify to be a magister's apprentice. Break it, and we can head home and relax. The thought of putting my feet up and relaxing has me all fu-
Well,
want to go back and...
But if you go...
By the way, we might come...
This will be interesting.
Topped with a Paimon's. It's an emerge. It's on you. It's so good, hun. This might. You can try, Kenyor. Why? Don't you? Hey, there's a lady over there waving to you.
Welcome to the adventure.
You've had your.
Oh, when I look.
Paimon. Oh.
Nevertheless, you must accuse. Time is of the.
Wait.
Do not worry. In short. There. Basically, here is a new member.
Let's go! And see what she wants.
Without further ado, here is your adventure handbook. It is. It has a rec. And it is also. Oh, sometime when this happened.
Impressive!
They are simple. But that will come. That will do for. Ad Astra. Ad Astra.
What should I Oh! Are you travelers from around here?
No, we-
I see. I'm Lynn, the- Eat bef-
Picnic? My travel partner here is good-
That's okay. You won't get a lot- There are some mushrooms and meat in the barrel over there. Have you got all the ingredients? You can use my pot- Have you got all the ingredients? You can use my pot right here. You- Is it done? Let me try. Now that's really with your colon. Oh,
can we really have?
That's okay. There's also
okay. Thank you for the info.
Thank you.
This is bad. Oh, thank the thousand. If I may...
Ew, cut it out.
Marvelous. I cannot, please. Let's talk in the...
What's with...
This place will do.
Tell us what it's about.
How should I begin? Oh, right. It's a secret of my...
Don't worry.
As a matter of fact...
Oh.
Wait, why do you sound so blithe? Look at my eye patch. My, how could you not... This is no different from children inheriting... Yesterday, I was...
Treasure?
According to his note...
Treasure.
But the location of the ruins...
Treasure? Kaya, what kind of treasure?
My grandfather's... A magic sword.
Oh.
The sword was dropped the moment he gripped with the might, but to avoid meaningless conflicts, the world we live in is fascinating.
Holy mo-
A gang of treasure hoarders has been very- I'm afraid that they-
We won't let it fall into the wrong- You just rest assured them.
Wow, great.
Hey, so what you think? Isn't- Well, let's- The adventurers should know-
Hey, kiddo.
We're not here for... We're looking for... It's super mega. Ooh, that's what... Anyway, it's so Cyrus.
Arcadian, thanks for your intel.
Still no clues. Well, it's not like it's gonna be easy. Come on, it's the hiding place of the super amazing sword. Anyway, we should go meet up with Kaya first.
Oh, you're...
Listen, we asked around the... Why is...
Oh, I'll... However, I do have some... I said...
Really? Where's the...
Now we will be meet...
Then what are we waiting here for?
That's right. I am... You have... Of course, you'll...
Ooh.
Why is this
him?
Thanks so much.
It's nothing.
Traveler.
Oh.
People in our circle know how important the... Well...
Lucky, but...
Listen, well, three...
Rah.
There's also this map that can...
Could... So the clue it... Well, should be a piece of cake. Well, if you can...
I'll leave you the...
Thanks, but three. What is that? See if the gods respond. Feel the blessings? In Mondstadt, people call them animalculi. They can be fitted into the statue's eyes. Some stories say the statue's eyes originally had gems that were taken by swallows, but animalculi never had a physical form from the start. people with visions collect them to offer to the statues as blessings. Unlike others with powers, you don't have a vision. But then the rules of this world don't apply to you anyway, so... keep offering animalculi and maybe you'll receive more blessings.
What's the hurry?
Dodge this! Cool it! Freeze!
This time, but in all fairness, this treasure map really... So, now... let's go for it, like... Anyways, no! Death. Arcadian treasure. must be the Arcadian. Is it just me? Oh, Pankaya's grandpa. Oh, mice! It's no time. Hurry, the trick.
How about you let me take over? Sharp eye. I'm Izzard. I thank you both.
We've been keeping a low profile.
You would be what? My gang is however, they're-
I'm sorry to rain on your parade, but your gang won't be participating in your current plan. If you'd like to add, or perhaps
the knights.
Hey, it's Kaya. He wants-
Oh, you mean the treasure. Sorry. You came all the-
What? No, did Kaya?
A thief has no right to criticize the methods of the Knights of Favon. Wait, what are you-
You're not gonna get me. Okay, oh god, what?
What a troublemaker.
You, knight, you're not gonna watch me die, are ya?
What an interesting suggestion.
Fine, I'll confess and go quietly. Please, just help me.
All right, then. Guess I will have to do some overtime work after all.
Yield!
Steady as
Windblade!
Do your worst!
How embarrassing.
Don't forget what you-
Hey, is this how the night-
Sir! Yes, sir! Captain!
Of course not. Without them spreading our fabricated-
All right.
Though the treasure does- Otherwise you would have been-
Let's go!
You did help me out. This, if you don't mind-
Harbinger of-
That's right.
Well, if-
You'd forgive me, right? I'm honored to have such an understanding-
Yes!
You have my apologies for the deception. What a wonderful day. Now, I have to go interrogate my suspect. Please excuse me.